find a word.
Sweet.
Oh, hey! You got me the tapes, didn't you?
Before you ask, I don't have pizza.
Hey, thanks to you, I'm on my way back up, man. Those samples and old ideas are gonna be part of a new album, man. Big themes, big riffs. Sex, death, undeath, badass lyrics. Well, I'm a little out of practice with lyrics, I'm not gonna lie.
Doesn't sound so bad.
Screaming fans, screaming guitars. Oh, hey, I gotta go to my place and get Chopper. The apocalypse needs a soundtrack, man, and Ricky Rex is gonna ride with the horsemen.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Trust me. These zombies get hold of you, and you'll be hitting notes you never knew existed. Look, I'll go get Chopper, okay?
Oh, yeah? Oh, killer. Because I got this song brewing, and I got to keep hold of it. Oh, you need to find Misha. Chopper's locked away upstairs at my place. You got to be careful. Because this one time when we didn't lock up, when the party finished, the whole upstairs was, like, empty. Totally cleaned out. So, yeah, Misha, she had the key.
Misha, got it.
You best go around the back through the kitchen. Oh, and if the band are there and, you know, milking their encore, could you send them up to the big gig in the sky?
Sure, whatever the opposite of giving them peace is. I'll do that.
Chopper, I'm just a tape without a player. Missing the final piece.
Ricky's place. Thank you.
This place is very ricky. Ricky sure knows how to party. Locked. Ricky said Misha had the key. I bet some music will get her to show up to the party. At least for this party, I get to keep my clothes on.
One of the band!
And I was just getting into the rhythm of it. Misha, get on the dance floor. Don't be shy.
Yeah.
No more drum solos. Misha! I need your key. Okay, upstairs to find Chopper.
It'd be funny if Ricky's life was actually really boring. Chopper.
Ah, Chopper.
I should have learned to play guitar.
I just killed gods and whiskey.
You got Chopper! Killer! This is it, New Dawn. Oh, did you... were the band...
They died like they lived. To the beat.
That's... they would've wanted that. I'm gonna write them a song for the new album. Slam to the Slaughter.
You're making a new album?
Yeah. Check this out. One man and one woman and her pain-in-the-ass daughter, on a quest through the apocalypse to put a band together, playing music so spine-shakingly epic the zombies' heads literally explode!
Oh, I'd pay to see that gig. Just Do me a favor, make Jessie your tour manager. You'll need her brains to keep you all alive.
Yeah, that works. Another new start. Hey, you really helped me out. Oh, I got this big sword I used on the Knights of the Sound Fable tour. You want it?
Sure. Big swords are this year's must-have toy. Good luck with the album, Ricky.
They said this old skull could write no more. That's what the tabloid said. That's what those... That's what everyone said, but not our fans. No, our fans believe in us, and that's who this album is for.
I thought it was for Jessie.
Oh, yeah, and Jessie, she counts as a fan, right?
Oh, sure, that's why she bought all that crazy soundproofing for her room. Padded it right up, just didn't want any new track spoilers.
Oh, shit. I thought she just didn't want to hear us doing it anymore.
Where did all this indigo energy come from? A the Muse is trying to stifle me?
You look like someone well-versed in matters of the grotesque.
Well, yeah.
I can see that you're begging to ask, so I'll tell you. Yes, I am an artiste, a sculptor of perceptions, of minds, of reality itself. Francesca.
Ryan, I reveal fundamental truths about the self.
Since the dawn of humankind, art has challenged us and elevated us. Now more than ever, it is art that will save us from our moral decay. You want to help save people, don't you?
Yeah. Sure.
Then go out and collect me infected flesh. You can rip it straight from any of those mindless conformists wandering around. Or perhaps you already have some to donate. When you've got enough, put it in that bucket there.
Why the hell do you want a bunch of zombie meat?
Oh, how can you be so obtuse? I'm creating my magnum opus, my masterwork. I am Michelangelo, and you must bring me the finest vein marble. Now, go!
Okay, going. Nuttier than a fruitcake.
Yes. My meat... Finally, the process can begin. The sublime pain and sacred pleasure of new creative birth.
Well, I've done my part.
My God, we've barely begun. I need rarer, more exquisite parts. I've been listening to the inane chatter on the radio. I've heard of marvelous and monstrous beasts around the city. I must mold their fantastical corruption.
Seriously?
Mark this. My artistic flow is paramount. I'll place my requests on the board up there. When you bring the matter, do not interrupt me. Just drop it in the bucket.
And what am I getting out of this?
We can trade for my aesthetic leftovers, but as I pass you the dregs of my creativity, consider what residue of your own will you discard. Don't answer. Just let that stew for a while.
Well, you've been gone long enough. I presume you have art supplies for me?
Go out and bring me something fabulous from those monstrosities. Oh, an artist dreams of such materials. Well, this piece is emerging beautifully. When it comes to art, if you've got it, you've got it. Honestly, do you need to stomp around making all that noise? Some of us are trying to create. You really don't have an artistic bone in your body, do you?
Thank you.
know it looks like I'm robbing you, Michael, but I'm actually saving your life.
Soundtrack signed by the cast. Got connections, Mike.
1994, right up until the end.